Okay, let's draw this body. We have to do some setting first. So go to option, human body property, detailing. Make sure you check the shaded cosmetic track and cosmetic track. Say okay. Over here we have three cosmetic track. And this model is not meant for production because this is a cosmetic track. Unless you change the profile. Okay, let's start from the front plane. Sketch. Let's draw a circle. Dimension 60. Okay, here say mid plane extrude 87. So go to feature, mid plane, then to 87. Okay. Now the next step is we are going to draw this profile on the right plane. For the right plane, sketch. Let's draw a center line first. Right here, center line. Draw another center line. Okay, draw another center line on the edge here. So we are going to draw this profile. So go to line. Okay, let's go down. Click here. Click here. Escape. Draw line again. Okay, let's dimension. From here to the center line, 25. This distance is 15. Here it's your, the length here is your. So here also your. Click this line, control click the line here, and make collinear. Okay, next we'll draw a 3-point arc here. So go to 3-point arc. Click here. Okay. Click this. The center of the arc. In the line here. And make it coincident. I click the arc. And click the line here. And make it tangent. Okay, next we are going to draw a 3-point arc here also. So go to 3-point arc. Click here. Then drag up. Click. Okay. Click here. The dimension this one 46. 46. Click here, set tangent. Dimension this one. I mentioned it. I measure this one, 5 mm. Okay, 5 mm here. So do the same thing over here. Key point. Click here. Click here. Drag up. Click. Click. Make changes. And dimension this one. 5 mm. Now you can see. Okay. Click this line and this line. Click this line and click this line. It's really collinear. Okay, this line, make it vertical. Okay, now it's fully defined. Fully defined. So we revolve cut. So you notice that I took out this sketch toolbar. So go to extrude cut, revolve cut. Okay, select this center line. Okay, so we have up to here. Okay. Now we need to draw a plane. A top plane. Using top plane as a reference. So I go to plane command. Okay, select the top. Okay, reference, the distance, 38 mm. Okay, let me click and hide this plane. Okay, we are going to draw on plane 1, extrude up to next. So, plane 1, check, draw a circle. I mentioned this 50. You could have hit go to extrude. Okay, change the direction up to next. So, okay, we have completed this portion here. Next. We are going to cut the revolve. Okay, on the right plane. So go to right plane. Okay. So here the offset entity is 4 mm. Okay. So go to offset entity. Make it 4 mm. Click this line. Okay, it's wrong. Okay. Offset entity 4 mm. Okay, so reverse the direction. Offset here also. Make sure you select the edge. Okay. So we are going to draw a line here. Click. Okay, escape. Let me draw a line again. Draw a line again. Let's trim. Power trim. Okay, now it's fully defined. So we are going to cut revolve. We go to revolve cut. okay, select this line here for axis of revolution, click OK. Next, the cosmetic track. So we will do the cosmetic track after when we've done this portion here. So we are going to sketch on this face. We draw circle 52. Draw another circle. Okay, dimension 52 43 43. Okay, so boss extrude. So we go to boss extrude interaction and make it 10 mm. Okay, next we are using the same sketch and cut as root, same sketch. Up to next. So, and select the same sketch again. So we go to cut extrude. Extrude cut. This time we select this portion here. So selection, I want this portion only, make it up to next, up to next. Okay, so now the valve is hollow, right? You can see it's hollow. The next, cosmetic thread. So before you do that cosmetic track, just now I already mentioned you go to option, renderer, under document property, detailing, make sure shaded cosmetic track, check, cosmetic check. Okay, so this, the size is M45 times 1.5. So we go to wizard track. Okay, here you did the information. The thread tool type and size profile are nominal thread profile only. Do not use them for production quality thread. So in other words, if you want to model a production quality thread for production, then you need to have the correct profile, the thread profile. Okay, thread location. Just select the edge here. Okay. So make a distance of 12 mm. 12 mm. Metric type M45 and 1.5. So already selected. Click OK. So let's go to second view and see. And change to, you can see this is the cosmetic track. Okay, next you're going to draw this the rib inside here. So on the right plane, go to right plane, sketch. Okay, I think I proceed first. Let me show the second view. easier to see on the right plane. Okay. Okay, let's draw center line first. So we need to have center line over here. So let's draw center line. Line. I escape to end the command. Center line again from here. Okay, maybe I draw a center line here. Let me undo. Let me draw a center line. Center line. The best part is convert entity. Convert entity is more accurate. Okay, there's a center line here. Then we draw a center line down a bit. This way is vertical. So center line. Okay, let's draw line now. So from here, click. 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 So I draw the profile. Okay, make this one vertical. Okay. Click here, control. Make it collinear first. Okay. Make a mistake. Do. Okay. Maybe I delete this line. Maybe I draw a line from here now. Sometimes easier to do that than you trim. Okay. So let's dimension. The distance here is x. Seems that this one is not straight, so I click this one and make it vertical. The dimension, oh, okay, make this dimension here. The dimension is the distance from here to here. Make it 4. Okay, let me drag this line down a little bit. Okay, make this line control click. Linear. Okay. Drag this one down a little bit. 2mm, 7mm. So click. Two mm. So that map. Okay, let me finish one. 30. Okay, this one. To here, 4. Okay, so let me convert entity. No, not the face. Select this edge here. Convert entity. Okay, so let me filter the edge, convert entity, seems that, okay, and I'll click here, convert entity. It doesn't allow me to convert entity, so maybe I just drag this one down. This way is vertical. Okay. Give it one more time. Okay. Okay, click here. Control, click this. It. Put linear. Okay. We are draw a center line. Okay, make this horizontal. Okay, click this one. Control, click. Linear. Okay. So, I give a dimension here. 11. Sorry, this it should come down below. Okay. So can I make delay this one? Can. Okay, now I convert entity. So I make a mistake here. Because now it doesn't allow me to convert entity because so maybe I just drag it down, doesn't matter. Okay, so to fully define the sketch, maybe I add one more dimension here. So maybe give it a 23. So it's okay so long as it's inside the it's not in as long as this line is not in the hole there. It's okay. Then next we are going to force extrude up the body. Click maybe I cancel the upper body. I like this part here. You can see that now it's extruded up the body. Similarly, for direction 2 of the body, we have to select the body. Okay, let me escape first. Maybe I have to get rid of the action wheel. Okay, now we put up the body. I select this part. Direction 2. Up the body. I select again. But yeah. And see that now the body, I must select the okay. Now you can see that the extrude. You know, this portion is formed. And next, we are going to have a radius 3 mm. So let me go second view again. So we can have the fillet here, and this portion here. So fillet 3 mm, fillet here. Okay, let's see the edge. Fillet the edge. So I feel the edge here. Yes. Okay. Let's hang on the surface. And then so I'm going to sketch on this surface, sketch the draw a circle. The dimension is 124. Cut the shroud up to next. So we're going to extrude cut up to next. And there's a hole here. Similarly, there's a hole. This is a hole here. Let me show you the second wheel. Okay, and the hole. We just cut. Okay, the next we are going to create the this flange here. So click sketch. So we are going to draw a circle. Click here, vertical. So like this, this edge, this line, control, select, make tangent. So you see that it is fully is fully defined. And then we have to extrude 12 mm. So go to extrude, change direction, 12 mm. So I make a mistake, I should draw the circle as well. I should draw the circle. So, click edit sketch. Okay, open entity. Open this one. Not page. I click delete. So I filter the edge again. This one. Okay, now. Done. So I'm going to mirror over, mirror this part over. So go to mirror, select the boss and shoot. So mirror about front plane. We are done. Next, we want to create a radius of 1 mm. Okay, so go to fillet. In the 1 mm, here, like this one. Okay. Okay, now so. I want to go back to just okay. We just know the part, the cosmic track. Okay, this is from the cosmic track. So we are going to do cosmic track on both ends. So go to right. Again, same thing. So we select the track location, we select the edge here. 12 mm, metric type, this one is M39×2. So let's select M39×2. M39×2. Okay. Okay, the track is formed. Okay, do it to the other side. Okay, track. Okay, select this edge. So everything the same. Okay. Let's go to second view. So you can see that they already completed the model. So all these are cosmetic, right? Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.